Alafia, welcome to another mindful moment with Nazia Faw Spiritual Institute. My name is Aquavee J, and I will be leading you through today's meditation. So to continue with our ancestral connection series, we will be going into spending time getting to know yourself, because you are accumulation of all of your past ancestors. You are the proof that they existed. So to be able to connect with your ancestors, you need to be able to connect with yourself and recognize your own energy, because the energy of your ancestors will be familiar, because you are intertwined and linked throughout time and space. So go ahead and get comfortable in a seated position with your back supported. Go ahead and close your eyes and connect with the rhythm of your breath. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth at a nice, even rate. Comfortable allowing what needs to be revealed to come forward and present itself to me. I will create a safe space for every part of myself so that I am able to fully connect with who I am and who my family is.
will continue to create a space for my ancestors to reveal themselves to me. I welcome every aspect of myself. As I go through my day and my week, I will allow myself to show up fully in my truest form. Take a deep breath in through your nose and hold out through your mouth. Again, a deep breath in through your nose and hold out through your mouth, nice and slow. Another deep breath in, fully expanding your stomach, and hold. Exhale, nice and controlled. Begin to bring your awareness back into that space, wiggling your toes and your fingers, doing some gentle neck rolls. Take some time to write down in your journal what came up for you during this meditation. What kind of thoughts and feelings did you have as you sat with yourself? What expectations did you bring, knowingly or unknowingly?